stop living a lie. I know my God.